Airport information, Quebec 1700 Zulu. Wind 141 at 14. Visibility, greater than 20 miles. Sky condition, few clouds at 4,700 feet. Temperature, tree. Dew point, 10. QNH tree 0.0 tree. Visual runway 14 right and visual runway 14 left in use. Landing and departing runway 14 right and runway 14 left. VFR aircraft see direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Quebec. White Horse Airport information, Quebec 1.
White Horse ground GIX 96 ready to copy IFR clearance to Charlie Zulu Sierra Tango.
GIX 96 is cleared to Charlie Zulu Sierra Tango Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 14 right climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 13.15 squawk 1526.
GIX 96 cleared to Charlie Zulu Sierra Tango Airport is filed. Takeoff runway 14 right climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 13.415 squawk 1526.
GIX 96 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9. Good day.
White Horse ground GIX 96 with Quebec ready to taxi IFR.
GIX 96 taxi to and hold short of runway 14 right via taxiway Charlie. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 14 right via taxiway Charlie GIX 96. White Horse Tower GIX 96 at runway 14 right ready for departure IFR to Charlie Zulu Sierra Tango.
GIX KIX Niner 6 QNH 30.03 wind 141 at 14. Cleared for takeoff runway 14 right.
Takeoff runway 14 right GIX 906. Center GIX 906 is tight 3 miles south of Whitehorse 3,500 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
GIX 906 Edmonton Center. Squawk 0476.
Squawk 0476 GIX 906.
GIX 906 radar contact 4 miles south of Whitehorse.
906. CIX 9R6. Tango traffic GIX 964 4 miles northwest flight level 265 inbound to land runway 18. Sierra Tango traffic GIX 906 is on final runway 18 to land.